For the side of RRQ as SMG, they might look to collapse, but look at the damage coming in. Albert completely just removes Zion Senpo out of the game, and Sasa's next. Albert, the baby alien, he's looking for the triple kill. Goes in under turret to pick it up. Oh my god, SMG, there's nowhere to go. Maniac for the baby alien, holy.
My god, again, Enhanced Lord Vin goes in, and that's gonna be Vin instantly just shot down. Legendary picked up right now. The fact that Ezreal comes in to go to do more damage to the backside. Albert go in for the double kill. He's looking for another Maniac point. He's gonna get the triple kill. Is it a double Maniac? It is not going to be just yet, but Albert, he does it again. The baby alien, the young lord, whatever you call him, the king of kings, have come to play.